heroes, give us hope that the wicked do not go unpunished and that evil may be stopped. But we also saw the heroes as an unstoppable force against the unrighteous force of unrighteousness and evil. When the Jurassigon event happened, we were shown otherwise. That a hero could die, a hero could fail, and that even if they win, they may die trying. And ever since then, the petty scum and worms of the earth were given their ray of hope, that their crimes may go unpunished. And now, this city is rotten to the core, diseased and corrupt. It needs a cure. The cure is righteousness. And I am righteous. And they're about to live in my shadow.
Hey, you keep the dang, give me your tootsie pop, all of them. How many licks does it take to get to the center of the tootsie pop you're gonna give me, huh?
Quit harassing that avian, you homeless piece of shit!
I'm not homeless, I live right there!
I'm about to solve this city's homeless problem one step at a time. I kind of feel bad for that one. Let me make sure he's dead. Wow, this is... kind of depressing. Greetings, citizen.
Hey, check this out.
So cool.
Hey, you know what? I got a bottle of collection back at home, but you see, I don't...
Oh, good for you.
Die, fuckhead.
No, get the shit out!
Get the fuck out. Oh, what the fuck? You think I'm gonna go down there? Oh, shit. Oh, I should have invested in the neck armor. No, now I'm bleeding out of my fucking neck. Just wait till the boys...
And now you're bleeding out of your ass, too.
You just wait till Vinny. Here's about this. Vinny's not gonna be happy. He's not usually a happy guy, but when he sees me here bleeding, he's my brother. Vinny's my brother. Vinny, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Vinny. Oh, how come I'm not fucking dead? Oh, Bill.
God, that guy was fucking annoying. Holy shit.
Man, I sure wish my brother was here for this. I haven't seen him in days. But I still think these burgers are gonna turn out.
What's the grill on?
Hamburgers.
Hey, we're fine, we're fine.
Oh, cool. What the fuck? You burned my hand! You burned my hand! Now it's red like a pizza! What the hell is the matter with you? This prank's going a little too far for my tastes.
That prank went a lot too far.
Stop laughing!
Hey,
funny, don't fire him.
Don't fall for it. My hand really hurts. Ravioli! Spaghetti! His face looks like my mom's tomato sauce. Hey! What's your name?
I am the Righteous Shadow.
Tell me, my name's Vinny. Have you seen a guy looks like me? He's my brother. He's been getting into some bad things lately, but he's a good guy.
He look like you and talk like you and act like you, but he doesn't have a hat?
Yeah.
No, I can't say I've seen him at all, anywhere.
Oh, okay. Thanks anyway. Thanks for your time. I gotta go get some burn cream for my fucking hand right now, because it looks like my mom's fucking homemade pizza. I know we shouldn't have trusted these freaking krauts, man. It's like why they repay us. We helped them in World War II, and this is how they repay us.
This jerky looks delicious. I can't wait to try a bite.
Hey! My name is Skater Man McShithead, and I'm gonna fucking eat all your jerky.
My jerky!
Hey! You can't do that!
I'm giving it back,
Alright, fair enough. Let's take turns on this surrender. Well, that takes care of that dirtbag. Now off to business.
Bluetooth connected.
You gotta be kidding me!
Human life detected. Prepare to have your systems turned off.
You get turned off! What the? It's invincible!
You're wondering who I am.
Secret, I've got a secret
machine.
Not like this. That explosion! It was invisible! That can only mean... It's you!
So you're the Righteous Shadow?
Yeah! And you're my hero! I mean, the Invisible Arrow!
You dropped your sword!
Oh, thank you.
I was told I was fighting a professional!
Huh?
I'm gonna need you to come with me!
Hey, I'm not getting detained! Just because I'm a vigilante doesn't mean I'm getting locked up.
Not being locked up. But I do have a surprise for you. Now please, come quietly.
Not gonna happen.
I didn't want to have to do this. Looks like I'm gonna have to use my invisible taser on you.
Oh no, that's not real.
It's real. It's just, you're not able to see it. In other words, it's invisible.
Oh, it feels like I have an invisible migraine. What hit me?
You mean a migraine? Not a migraine. I hope you're right about this kid, General. Doesn't seem like impressive material to me.
He is quite impressive. But Righteous Shadow is he makes me feel moderately, slightly above average expectations. It's like I had expectations and you exceeded them, but not really.
Really cool. Good enough.
Yeah, the good enough Shadow.
Okay.
Moderately.
Every time we're in this garage, there's some disembodied fucking voice talking to us, and I want to know where the hell it's coming from.
I don't know.
You think it's the invisible disembodied voice?
Well, it's definitely invisible. It's disembodied.
Well, let's get down to business to defeat robots.
Oh, look.
Because
this is my favorite animal. Cats are my favorite animal. They're my favorite animal because they're really cute. And when you hold them and they purr. This is a little kitty cat in this book.
Alright, let's get back to this.
What's your favorite animal?
Cat, he's my sidekick.
Which, General, you never told me what your favorite animal was.
My favorite animal is cats, too. Also, did you see my new sunglasses? I think I look pretty cool.
Yeah, they're pretty sharp.
Alright. Also, if you noticed, instead of a pilot's hat, I have an actual military hat now.
Yeah, it's weird. You never did finish pilot school.
No. But let's get back to business, because seriously, this is going on way off course. So, we've noticed that there are robots popping up all over the city. You fought one and you failed miserably.
So
but, with some training, we know that you have the potential to be invisible. Not invisible. You have the potential to be impressive. Just like the impressive arrow here.
You mean the invisible arrow?
The impressive invisible arrow.
Did you get your meds this morning?
No! But anyways. You can join the Impressive Alliance.
Me? Yeah. The Impressive Alliance?
After losing Blue Man and Ice Punch, we're kind of low on people.
Mostly Blue Man.
But there's also some other very patriotic hero I've been looking to contact. I'll be in contact with him soon. But you're the one I found first.
Oh, that's the guy I lent my hat to.
Yeah, he was pretty cool. But You need to join the Impressive Alliance and help us destroy these robots. I already sent Vampirius out on a scouting mission to find out where they're coming from.
You need to do exactly what I say. None of that not listening to any crap you did back there. What I say goes. Because I'm not just the invisible arrow, I'm the invisible boss.
Gotcha.
You need to stop being so harsh on our new recruits. Remember the last guy who quit?
His power was literally pooping his pants. It didn't even make the bad guys go away. They just laughed at him and kicked his ass.
You know, I think he became a villain and I ended up killing him for robbing a bank with farts the other day.
Yeah, I lent him a pair of my pants and he freaking pooped in them.
Who found it, browned it.
But the point still remains. You need to be nicer to this new recruit so that he doesn't become a villain like the last one. Got that, Arrow? I wonder where all these robots that General told me to look for are. Hey, who the hell are you? You all look stupid.
Partially dead man or detected. Unit 4269, engage.
What the? Oh, that just felt awkward.
Activating experimental penis laser. Experimental penis laser removed. Battery low. Activating emergency helmet battery. No. Batteries removed. Sorry, dude.
My cape almost came undone. That was a really, really easy fight. You're gonna wish this was a beatbox battle, because in this real battle, I'm gonna make you feel rattled.
Well, you were busy destroying my comrade. I have been absorbing sunlight into my solar cannon.
Oh, shit! Fuck! What the vamping hell? It's not morphing time anymore.
Emergency battery activated.
Hey, that's not fair! No!
Hold up, I'm receiving a transmission. You have orders to bring him back to base. Unit 4269, get the Robomobile ready.
Can you reinstall my robotic penis later?
Affirmative.
Domo Origato, other Roboto.
That was some tough training.
Yeah, I know.
Good thing we celebrate with ice cream.
Yeah.
Although, ice cream brings back some terrible memories. One day, after the Jurassigon event, I was eating my favorite flavor of ice cream, roast beef, with my
second... What the hell?
Yeah.
Dude, ham sandwich ice cream is way better than roast beef ice cream.
My second uncle's cousin was with me, and then some criminals went by and did a drive-by on the restaurant, and he died. I vowed from that point on that I would stop the uprise of criminals that occurred after the Jurassigon event, and I would never eat roast beef ice cream again. This is just vanilla, so it's fine.
Yeah.
Guess I'm sorry about your second uncle or whatever it was. Don't be. He's been avenged. I don't even know any of my uncles. I was left at the general's doorstep. Guess my parents wanted to be invisible. Is that why you call yourself the Invisible Hero?
It's actually not. I just try and use the word invisible as much as I possibly can.
That's awesome.
How come the ice cream just flew out of our hands?
That's ridiculous. That is not righteous at all. Who the hell's behind this?
Impressive Alliance detected. Prepare to be impressively terminated.
What the fuck? Oh, shit!
Your arrows, their effect is invisible on me!
I used my last explosive arrow on that one robot!
Let me see if my katana will work on it!
Oh, ew!
Nice knife!
What?
Oh, crap!
Your bullets have no effect on me!
We have to see if you have an off button. I have an idea.
Wait a minute. I could try one of my electric arrows.
I'm gonna get your nose.
Maybe you'll be powerful enough.
Electric arrow? Nonsense, that's invisible.
That's the point. Man, I thought that was like a stun arrow. If I used that on a human being, he'd probably fucking explode.
If it weren't for my laser-proof coat,
I'd be dead right now.
If it weren't for my bulletproof, shit, I'm gonna need to get this replaced.
Son of a bitch, I thought I was powerful.
What happened, Impressive Alliance? Report.
We came across a very powerful robot. It looks like he mimicked Vampirius' abilities, like Katanos are in shambles.
It even mimicked his appearance somehow. It's like he's making duplicates of people but turning them into some kind of messed up robots.
He might make an army based off of the Impressive Alliance. If we don't stop him, he'll be unbeatable.
By any chance, do you have any pieces left from him for me to try and track down where the point of origin is?
Huh. Well, we do have some of these. These came out of his chest when he exploded.
Good. We thought they were funny because they looked kind of like nipples, just a little bit, so we kept them as a souvenir.
But, whoever, if they can make something that strong, you're going to need some upgrades.
An upgrade?
Yes. First, for Righteous Shadow, I have procured for you a new top secret weapon that we have been working on for about one day. The Righteous Blade! And I hereby knight you into the Impressive Alliance.
Yeah, watch my head.
Yeah, that thing's sharp.
Yeah, if you use it as a body force, you're gonna kill this kid. Just as he was starting to get good, too. What are you doing with my phone?
This! I'll pour this not-so-invisible-invisible-fying liquid on it.
Okay, even I don't know what the hell's going on.
And now you can turn invisible with it. Try it out!
Alright.
It's crazy! He's gone!
Where did he go?
I think he's right here!
Ow!
Yup, he's right there.
I'm gonna get you back for that one.
I'm not a superhero! I can't take as much as you!
Oh shoot, dude.
Oh crap, sorry.
You need a break?
No, I already broke my ribs.
Well.
Alright, now, make yourself re-visible so that I can see you. Alright, so now, while we were doing that, and I had this on the scanner thing over there, we have deduced that it points northeast. Go that way.
Huh, this is weird. You told us north. And we're still looking.
It's in northeast.
Whatever. I thought the general was supposed to save us time.
Yeah, I know. It didn't even give us longitude or latitude or coordinates of any kind. Ooh. What a crappy robot.
I smell non-righteousness.
I smell oil.
That too. Maybe it's this.
Are you yanking my crank right now? That's the secret entrance?
Think so.
How the hell do we even get in there?
Watch this.
How the hell did you do that?
I don't know!
Alright, here it goes! Oh!
Sounds like rotten teeth in here!
Okay. You go that way. I'll go this way.
Okay. Just got a text from the general. Would you look at that? Looks like my eye can teleport.
I am Volkspot, the German robotics are the greatest.
gotta find a way to outmaneuver it. Perhaps it's time to put this teleporting trap to the test. How does this work? Let me text him real quick. No service? I have to figure it out on my own. What?
Does not compute. Ooh,
crap. I'm out of explosive and electric arrows.
Some kind of robot.
I am Captain Robot. And you're going to die, you.
You don't mean shit to me. Oh, crap. Oh, I wish I had some specialty arrows right now.
I'm running.
Oh, yeah? How can you hit me if you can't see me?
Give it back!
Surprised?
Yes, Axel, this is stupid!
I'm surprised that worked! I could probably use some of his robot parts to make some more explosive and electric arrows. I have no idea what else lies in store at this hideout. What kind of hideout has grass in it? Am I in a building or not? I can't even tell.
Arrow, you made it. Good. Hope you didn't run into too much trouble along the way.
Nothing I couldn't handle. But what the hell is this contraption?
No idea.
That's my robification robo-chair. Pretty cool, right? I think it's pretty cool.
So you've been turning people into robots?
Yeah.
Vampirius into a robot!
Yeah!
You made me kill... I was gonna say friend, but it's even more of an acquaintance! You made me kill one of my co-workers!
I didn't make you kill him!
Yes, you did! You sent him after us! What the hell is your problem? Who are you?
I am CMF!
What the hell kind of name is that?
It stands for Cyborg Motherfucker, because I'm a cyborg, motherfucker!
So why are you turning people into robots?
Humans are disgusting. They piss and shit all over the place. I'm going to create a perfect world with no biological waste and no need for toilets.
So what is your waste to go, Mr. Perfect Cyborg Man?
I don't have waste.
Well, you're a waste of life is what you are.
Yeah, that's a good one.
And we're taking you down,
Get in the chair!
Electric arrow! What the hell?
I'm gonna hit the switch!
Help! I can't move! I think I need to turn into a robot!
Robot!
If you think that you're turning another hero into a robot, you're sadly mistaken! Get ready to turn your name into DMF!
What does that mean? Don't motherfucker!
Dead motherfucker!
I'm not dead!
Oh! My feet are becoming metal! Get me out of this robot chair! Seriously, what kind of asshole does this? Is it really just because we have to go to the bathroom?
Humans do other gross stuff too. Like
sweat.
There's just so many trees in this world!
Disgusting! You're just mad because you haven't done it before. It's really cool. Sex is way cooler than robots.
No, because sex, you do, it's like gross and like, then it takes like 9 months. I can build robots in seconds! Humanity will thrive!
There's no humanity left! Everyone's a robot!
It's Robomanity! Oh!
Shut this guy up! I'm a robot!
I'm not sure why you think stabbing me in my Zingle Bop is gonna kill me, but now my Zingle Bop is broken. Now I'm going to use my strongest shoot! Now, you're the end.
I'm ending this! Prepare for a righteous storm!
Righteous storm? More like, raunchous eye of the storm!
Where's your battery pack, scumbag? Alright. Let me cut you loose. He almost turned you into a robot.
Yeah, actually. Luckily, there's only a bit of metal in my feet now. It's gonna take some getting used to, but his robot machine must take a while. Seconds, my ass.
They would have assimilated the last great hero of the Impressive Alliance.
Well, now that we're all serious, I wasn't sure about you before, but you saved my life. You have my respect, Righteous Shadow.
Yeah, you've always been epic in my opinion.
I guess we're both pretty impressive.
Let's get this info back to the general.
Hey, you wanna go to IHOP? Stands for Invisible House of Pancakes.
I think we should go to the Impressive House of Pancakes.
No, I said Invisible House of Pancakes.
What, isn't it 2 hours?
I don't think so.
But let's go get some pancakes.
All hail Shadow!
He kills all the wicked mice and rodents that loot people's houses for fun. And he's also just a good boy.
For just another day of hope and tragedies and everything that comes up.